was running through the six with my walls. I was running through the six with my walls.
What's going on, guys? This is Paul, and we just made it to Canada. So, if you couldn't tell, the sign behind me, but we're at the airport. We're gonna get to the Hyatt. We gotta get up bright and early, and Mr. International, Mr. Worldwide, it's official now.
Worldwide, yeah, buddy.
Can't keep him down. George's first visit to Canada. So I'm excited. I've never really done downtown Toronto before. I've been to Toronto before, suburbs. So, yeah.
It's your first time to Toronto Pro Show?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh,
yeah, never been to Toronto Pro Show. So I'm excited to see what Canada has to offer us. I mean, we already ran into
Stephanie.
CN Tower. We're staying at the Hyatt downtown, so we're like right in the mix of all the stuff. We did a little street view. So yeah, let's go see what Toronto has.
I was running through the six with my walk.
All right, guys, it is 7:30 a.m. It's going to be a good day. Emily Hayden is going to go on stage in the next couple hours, so we're going to head over to the show, the Toronto Pro Super Show, and having breakfast now at the hotel. We got a Hyatt right downtown on King Street, so it's definitely going to be fun to explore a little bit the rest of the weekend. But for today, it's strictly business, getting some work done. George over here is putting his breakfast down, and then we're gonna head over to see Emily. So let's do it. Go, Emily.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA.
Hi, Emily Channel. I just wanted to say you guys make her very proud, and we're gonna have some fun today. So hopefully you guys enjoy the footage.
Hey.
I've been quiet inside you. Oh, all my heart in my chest. Shells. Feeling silenced and lied to. But enough is enough. No. Don't confine me. I won't be here. So can do
it's in one meat. A lift is good.
All right, guys, so that's the end of the first half of the day. We just got done with the expo. Emily had pre-judging at about 9 o'clock this morning. Got to see LS lift, catch up with some friends. Now it's time to get some food. Never been to Toronto, so let me find something good to eat. Then it's time to go back to the hotel, get some work done. And then Emily has finals at 8 p.m. tonight. And everyone thinks I'm crazy. I'm talking to a camera. All right, guys. You got dinosaurs? Why am I inside a plastic bag? Oh, they're dinosaur eggs?
Yeah.
All right, guys, so we're here. Here's our tickets, Toronto Pro night show. So let's go see how Emily does. We'll do a little interview with her afterwards. Finish this day, hear Bob Chick talking right now. So let's go get a spot.
In the title of 2017 Toronto Pro Super Show, Bikini winner, to Michelle Sylvia! Will now strike me, I just won the show and I'm going to the Olympia pose!
Guys, we're here with the amazing Emily Hayden, just walking off stage at the Toronto Pro Super Show. And explain something to me, because something happened that I've rarely seen happen at a pro show. They put you in the second car. Were you like a little shocked that that was your number?
Actually, yes. Because if you saw me do that, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah, a little bit of a giddy up, like I gotta go.
Yeah, because they were calling like the second call out, and I was like, well, that's not me. And then like they called my number right away, and I was like,
yeah. Like, don't
that's
take
cool.
It back.
So, yeah, I guess it means that they definitely see me, which is really good.
Well, it'll be nice to see when the placings come out.
Yeah, I'm so curious. Yeah, I'm very curious about that.
But anyway, guys, so much of this is not just about placings on stage and this and that. It's about the things that she does, the people she inspires, the times she cries a day because people send her amazing letters. But all that aside, she is a fantastic athlete, and it's been like probably the greatest pleasure of my career working with you, seeing you go through all these struggles and just motivate and inspire. Like, I get inspired and I get motivated, you know? So anything you want to say before
yes.
We go eat some sushi?
Paul is the most amazing coach, and just like, you know, you've enjoyed being there for me, I feel like you've been there for me in so many ways. As like, literally, I was talking to my dad the other day and I was like, he's literally checking up on me and he's on vacation right now. Like, this is ridiculous. Like, he's on vacation, answering every time I need him. You're just like always been there. And I appreciate you investing in me when I'm kind of going through this, because we both knew that I wasn't placing at these shows, right? That's like very, and that's not why I did these shows, was to place. However, Paul and I have a master plan.
Yeah, we're not done.
We're not done. We're gonna do NorCal. We're gonna finish strong. We're gonna finish these shows that we committed to. We have really great, you know, different angles and shots and bikinis. We're gonna take all the feedback from all the judges. We're gonna compare all the photos.
Yes.
And you just, guys, you better be ready next time we hit the stage.
You heard it from Emily. So I'm not gonna hold her up anymore because she's got a date with some sushi and we're gonna meet her there. So maybe we'll get some shots of that too. Thank you to Chad for the amazing stage footage. Go to Emily's channel. If you're listening to my channel, you already follow her, but she has an amazing channel. And Chad's going to be giving her some footage too, so you get to see bonus footage on her channel and follow her amazing journey.
Thank you. Next.
So let's go eat.
It's just beginning.
Boom. You know, so.
Very smart man. Very smart,
very smart guy. And
yeah,
so,
absolutely.
Yeah. So now what do I do before
so
I
go? So now instead of add a story, you go. Use
the pants. Oh. She was like, people can help me out with this.
I don't have much left.
Bomb. Wow.
Cheers.
Cheersies.
It's very funny, dude.